What's up, everybody? Brain Cell back in the building. We got Billie Eilish today. Everything I Wanted, number one on trending. Let's check this shit out, man. Salute to all the new subs, man. Appreciate you.
A dream. I got everything I wanted. Not what you think. And if I'm being honest, it might have been a nightmare to anyone who might care.
Okay.
Thought I could fly. So I stepped off the golden.
Waiting for that to kick in hella hard. That wasn't hard enough for me, man. This is a real laid back type track, man. Just keep going. Maybe it gets better. Fans, I don't know how you guys can listen to this type shit all the time. It feels like there's something missing in the song, man. I like that one song she first came out with back in the day. What was it called? When the Party's Over or something like that. It has some hit to it, man. This is like hella ambient and depressing.
I got everything I wanted, but when I wake up, I see.
Like, it's okay. I don't hate it, but I want it to be better. Like, the whispering on the song and shit, it is not powerful, man. I want to hear that powerful, belting fucking singing, man. Anyone can whisper on the fucking microphone, you know what I mean?
And you say, as long as I'm here,
I'm over this. This is probably one of the worst reactions I've had on here, man. I thought this was gonna be something decent. I don't know why Billie Eilish is so big, man. I feel like she's an industry plant. everyone knows her brother writes all her lyrics. You know what I mean? Let's see down here. Let's look at the credits. Interscope Records, man. I fuck with the underground shit. I like independent, man. That's my thoughts on this, man. Let's end this shit. I'm over it. Let's get something good on.